Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install the latest version of Node in your industrial operating system. So, let's begin. Now to install Node, you need to first download it. So for that, just simply go to your favorite browser and in here, just simply type Node.js download, then enter. And then you'll be seeing this Node.js.org is basically our first search result. So you know, just simply click on this download Node.js. This will automatically going to redirect you to this official website of Node. If you just simply click on this current version, you can clearly see this Node version 16 is basically, you know, our latest version, and it's available for macOS and source code is also available. In this video, I'm going to show you how to install Node.js for Windows. So, you know, just click on this Windows installer. So this will, you know, automatically going to install the latest version of Node, that is this version 16. It is just a 26.1 MB file. So, you know, it will, you know, download it very quickly. So now that it has, you know, rightly downloaded, simply minimize my browser, and if I just go to my download directory, you can clearly see this Node version 16.1.0 has been, you know, rightly downloaded over here. To install, just, you know, simply double click on it. Now just, you know, simply minimize my browser, my download directory, and you can clearly see this Node.js setup wizard has been, you know, rightly opened. To install, just, you know, simply click on next. And then just, you know, simply accept this license agreement, then again simply click on next. This is going to be, you know, your installation destination, that is the C program files Node.js. If you want to change your installation destination, then you should simply click on this change, and you can do that. In this video, I am going to, you know, keep this all default, and then just, you know, simply click on next. So these are the files that, you know, going to be installed, that is this Node.js runtime, then npm package manager, and then online documentations, and finally this add to path. This is very important. This will automatically going to set your path in this environment variable. So, you know, simply keep this all default and then just, you know, simply click on next. And now it's asking whether we'd like to install this chocolatey. So, you know, I don't want to install it right now. So just, you know, simply uncheck this and then just, you know, simply click on next. And now it's telling that it's ready to install. So for installation, just simply click on this install button. And now, after giving administrative privileges, you'll be seeing this Node.js is now currently installing. It's now currently copying new files, and as I have mentioned earlier, it's a very small size, so it will, you know, going to install at a very rapid pace. And now you can clearly see that this Node.js has been, you know, rightly installed. So just, you know, simply click on finish. And now if I just, you know, simply go to your command prompt, and if you just, you know, simply type Node-V for version, you can clearly see this Node version 16 has been, you know, rightly installed. You can also check your npm version. So for that, just, you know, simply type npm -v, then enter, and you can clearly see this npm version is 7.11.2. So in this way, install Node.js in your industrial operating system. In my next video, I'm going to show you how to install and create your first React app in your industrial operating system. So for that, do subscribe our channel and also do press the bell icon so that you get notified. If you have any question, you can always post in our comment section. I am always there to help you. So that's all for this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you like this video, then please give it a like and do share it with your friends. I have this website called geekyscript.com. In here, you'll be seeing various tutorials along with some blogs that I have written. So that's all for this video. Thank you very much for watching, and God bless you all.